in the story of Blessed Justo Takayama Ukon. He was a Christian, a Japanese, who was a ruler in Japan, a powerful person. But when he was asked to defy and renounce his Catholic faith, he refused. He was exiled here together with his Christian followers, and he arrived here in Manila. And upon arriving at the port of Manila, alam niyo kung saan siya dumiretso? Dito sa Manila Cathedral to say prayers and give thanks to God through a Te Deum here in the Cathedral of Manila.